Want to record Discord audio? Well, we have you covered. Here is how you can do it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Click on the Windows Start menu and select Settings. Click on the Gaming tab. Click on Xbox Game Bar. Check that the toggle is turned on. Now open Discord and press Windows plus G to open the game bar. Click on the gear icon to open the settings menu. Select Capturing. To record Discord audio, click on the button for Game plus Enabled Mic option. Next, press Win plus Alt plus R to start recording. You will see a small recording bar popping up. To toggle the microphone, click on the mic icon. Once you're done recording, click on Stop. A notification will pop up now informing that the audio clip is recorded. You can find your recording from notification or from captures folder in your videos folder. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.